old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. I got the wheelbarrow painted. I'm ready to set the frame back on. I'm going to get one bolt started and use that to line up the rest of them. It's a bit of a reach trying to get up in there with my hand. I need to put a little pressure on this part of the frame. Get this clamp down, tighten that. I need to get that bolt all the way through. Now I'm going to tap that bolt up through the wooden frame. See if I can't get it to start. One completed wheelbarrow, painted, ready to go. Last thing on my agenda, put some dirt in it. I wasn't going to be doing the painting, but I decided to go ahead and get it done. Now I've got dirt in the back of the truck. I'm going to cut the bags and drop them in there. But I'm going to do that tomorrow. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know, I read them all. Thanks for watching.